and welcome back everyone. I hope you're keeping well. So in today's video, I will be sharing with you the beauty of nature. I found this on my garden. The nature should give us colors. So let's create some amazing and paint with me. So here I use a prime canvas, which is size of 18 to 10 inches. In step one, only is going to be a background. So background such a very important thing, which is create a different effect of your paintings. In step 2, let's create some bokeh effect on it, which is going to be darker shade to lighter shade. In step 3, let's paint the leaves. Thank you. step 4, we are going to be paint the flowers. If you practice, then it's very easy to paint. The color will be very thick, so that it will be very creative. Once the petals were ready, then I am going to be adding some shadow on it. So here, once the base of the color dry completely, then I'm going to be adding a second layer of the petal. Once again create shadow and highlight it to make them appear more realistic. In step 5, let's create the butterflies. So at first, I took the color of lemon yellow and white and mixed it well and applied. Thank you. Then use some black color and create the outline of the base. I hope you liked this video. If you did, then do hit the like button and get such more interesting videos. So don't forget to subscribe my channel. Till then, take care and thanks for watching.